You guys should see what I look like.
Welcome to today's tutorial on dubstep production. Typically a tempo of 140 beats per minute is selected. First, we begin with a simple kick and snare pattern, like so. Next, it's time to add some hi-hats and cymbals to fill those spaces. Add some modulated bass lines, and be sure to make them heavy. Why not try adding a synth lead in a higher register? Perhaps some sound effects or pads. And now you are ready for the most important part of any filthy dubstep banger. The drop.
For extra brutality, try adding a beat down section.
And if you really want to scare the living shit out of your audience, try bringing the levels down and then take...